Hey there. All right, boots, Yvonne Adair, presto, 72 half notes. Continues to be difficult for me is the dynamics and the staccatos. Imagine that. What a surprise. When I start, I tend to forget about these two staccato notes. I'm to the point now where I kind of remember it. Oops. I remember it here. And then I hopefully continue to remember it, you know, to that point. And then coming down. I couldn't remember that. But the challenge is I know the staccato's in here. So this is staccato. This is not. This is supposed to be a full quarter note. Again, staccato, not staccato, quarter notes. And then both of those are staccato. And then back up the volume at mezzo forte, so moderately loud. Again, staccato. And then I'm struggling to remember, or maybe I remember, but I'm struggling to execute the dynamic shift down to piano, especially without slowing down. But all right, we'll keep going. I was gonna stop at 5 minutes. This will be the only video today because my arms do hurt. I need to step away. I need to step away, but I don't want to. Focusing on being quiet there messed with the smoothness of the playing. It wasn't smooth at all. Awkward. I don't know if it's the positioning because I have to reach over, or if it's just that I'm concentrating too much and therefore I'm putting too much tension in my hand to try and go to maintain the same speed, the same tempo, but not play at a forte or a mezzo forte. That's probably too quiet for mezzo forte. But to come all the way down to piano and move in a different position. I don't know. I need to find a teacher, piano teacher. A little bit of a challenge. Because I've looked, and the ones that I've been able to find are at the college. So that's gonna make them a little more pricey than I might be able to swing. So I'm done with piano for the day. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day. Hoorah!